This Saturday, you can showcase your talent and take the first step to being the next Abilene Idol. Here to tell us more and how is Gwen Hasseltine. Thank you for joining us today. I can't believe it's already time again. I feel like we were just here last year.
The time flies.
It really does. Wow, you have such great talent. I went last year to Abilene Idol, and it just blew me away at the talent that Abilene really has. I mean, what do you think about the talent here?
Well, it's amazing, as you said. And every year, it's like we have new singers and people that you've never heard before, and they just are so amazingly good.
And they're all just hiding out there. Where are you? Come this weekend.
That's right.
Let's talk about this first step in the process and what kind of you're looking for when it comes to Abilene Idol.
We ask everybody to come and bring their best 2 minutes of song, and they'll sing for three judges. We are just looking for people who can sing and who can perform. You know, you kind of mix a little bit of that in
definitely,
with it.
Yeah. And so what type of songs? I know last year you had country, you had opera, you even had someone rapping his own original tune. Mm-hmm. So what you looking for? Just everything?
Anything.
Okay.
Anything. There are no age limits, no age restrictions, no kinds of music. Obviously, we ask it to be ask for people to make sure it's family friendly, but country, opera, rap, rock. I mean, we have had all kinds. Broadway. I mean, you name it, we've had it, and we've had all kinds of winners singing all kinds of songs.
All right, and so let's talk about
got a little stuff.
Yeah,
going
we
on
do.
There.
You got some really great singers and some great performers as well. And it's not just people from Abilene. I think that gentleman may have been from Breckenridge or somewhere.
He was from Breckenridge.
So
anybody
can come.
Anybody. You know, typically people will have some kind of Abilene area roots just to have heard about it. But I know we've got contestants from Brownwood, Eula, Clyde, just surrounding towns, anybody.
And do we need to bring our own music? Do we bring it on our phone? Is it piano? What do you want from that perspective?
Well, to be prepared, we'd like to ask everybody to go to the website and register.
Okay.
So AbileneIdol.net, and there's a link there that you can register, and that lets us know that you're coming and lets us give you a time so that you're not out there waiting all day.
Yeah.
Bring your music, 2 minutes of your music, either on a CD, you can bring it on your phone, you can bring it on a flash drive.
Okay.
Just however you want to do it.
And who are the judges? I mean, who's going to be choosing who goes to the next round?
We have three judges this year. One is last year's winner, William Reed.
Yes.
And then Jenny Jameson, who sings with Jameson Priest.
Okay.
And then Adam Samuels, who does music at St. Paul and is also the director for our youth choirs.
And let's talk about this process. How many people normally sign up this first round, and then who gets to go on to the next round?
Oh, the sign-up number varies from year to year, so I have no way of predicting how many that's going to be at this point in time. So, you know, it may run 50 to 60. Mm-hmm. It just varies from year to year. And then we choose the top 15 at the end of the day.
All right. And then going to the next round. Let's talk about that and how legit this really is at the Paramount Theater.
Now, this year, we're going to be at the Abilene Convention Center.
Okay.
We kind of go back and forth.
Gotcha.
So
it's still a great stage there as
it's
well.
It's a wonderful stage.
So what's the next round like? Do they need to change their song, or will they have to keep it the same?
You know, we usually encourage them to keep the same. Now, we do have different judges at the next level. But we say, you know, if it did you well the first time, it's probably going to do you well the second time.
Definitely will. And you bring in someone kind of, I guess, famous. You did last year, the piano player from Whose Line Is It Anyway?
Yes, we do.
So
and that
anything
varies
big
from
this year?
Year to year. We are looking at possibly having our three judges perform. We're trying to talk them into that.
Okay.
We haven't fully succeeded yet, but
definitely
we'd love to do that.
Going to encourage them to do that. When is the final round, though?
Is February the 23rd, so it's 3 weeks later. So this weekend, February the 2nd, and then next 3 weeks later is the finale.
And now this weekend is at the mall, correct, where you do this at?
Yes. So if for some reason you haven't pre-registered, you can show up at the mall at 10 o'clock and register, and we'll assign you a time if we've got one.
Sounds good. All right, well, I cannot wait to see these singers. They're so great. I promise you, it's really great. So if you want to come out and audition and you're brave enough to do it or have the voice, it will be at the Mall of Abilene in the Women's Dillard's Courtyard this Saturday, February 2nd from 10 until 3 p.m. You can pre-register in advance, which is encouraged, for $25. Or on-site, depending on availability, for $30. For more information, you can go to chorusabilene.net/AbileneIdol.